on the planet Earth right now. And Damian Priest is going to fight him in a San Juan street fight. I say fight because it's going to be ugly. It is not going to be pretty. It is not going to be for the faint of heart. And it may be the last time we see Bad Bunny.
Oh, rise to the judgment day, staying united right here on Monday Night Raw. And all rise for tonight's first draft pick. Your champion, our champion, Rhea Ripley!
I mean, was there really any doubt who the first draft pick would be, huh?
That's fair.
Mommy's always on top. And you guys thought that you could get rid of us that easily, and now I've said it before and I'll say it again. The Judgment Day, we run Monday Night Raw! And this Saturday at Backlash, Zelina Vega is going to regret everything she's done to me on SmackDown when I pretzel her and remind everyone exactly why I am the most dominant champion here in the WWE.
That's right, Rhea is gonna roll Zelina up like a hot snot and flick her. And I got some bad news for Bad Bunny, because my man Damien is gonna tear Bad Bunny apart and leave little fluffy pieces of him all over Puerto Rico. Tell him, Damien.
Bad Bunny, I want you to listen to my words very carefully, because I choose them very, very carefully. Tú piensas porque agarraste un palo y me empecé a pegar que tú me puedes ganar a mí una lucha puertorriqueña. Sorry. Yo sé que tú eres una super estrella, una mega estrella en el mundo de música. Pero entre estas cuerdas, este es el mundo mío, no tuyo. Tal vez en tu vida, cuando eras chamaquito, ganaste una pelea en la calle y tú piensas que por eso tú puedes ganarme a mí. Estás equivocado. Porque no importa si usas un palo, si usas un bate, no hay nada que te pueda ayudar. Y es más, tú has engañado a todos los fans tuyos. Ellos piensan que tú puedes ganar. Benito, en Puerto Rico, te voy a dar duro, te voy a lastimar, y lo voy a hacer no solamente en frente de tus fans, lo voy a hacer en frente de tu familia, en, ¿a dónde tú dijiste? En tu casa de Puerto Rico. No, no, eso no va a funcionar. En Puerto Rico, en Backlash, tú vas a recibir tu castigo. Bad Bunny, Benito, at Backlash, you receive your punishment.
I can't. I can't wait until mommy until mommy and Prince. Until mommy and Priest dominate at Backlash. Until mommy and Priest dominate at Backlash, and until the Judgment Day is gonna dominate Santos, Selena, and my deadbeat dad. In this six mixed mags tag match, and since the LWO got drafted to SmackDown, looks like this is the last night I'll get to embarrass my dad, along with his loser friends in the LWO, so they can run away and hide on Friday nights.
Goodbye. I'll tell you what, these people in Fort Worth are lucky there's a barricade around the ring protecting them from Dominic.
LWO are running away right now.
Dom. No one's running or hiding anywhere. We were selected by SmackDown to compete Friday nights. That's how the draft works. No sea tonto, mijo. But I'm glad we're not gonna be on the same brand. Because if you thought getting whooped at WrestleMania with the belt was bad, next time I would have busted out La Chancla. And I can't wait to see Selena leave Puerto Rico with Rhea's championship around her waist. And I am looking so forward to watch Bad Bunny romperte toda la cara, Priest. And anybody else from the Judgment Day who's stupid enough to get in Bunny's way at Backlash. But before all that, the Judgment Day is gonna get smacked right now by the LWO.
Let's go. Mixed tag coming your way. The LWO and over 11,000 fans set to take on the Judgment Day.
One last family throwdown